then they'll start pressing it up. And they will definitely press the envelope. 166.473, last time through. Track is cleared. They'll now walk over to the left side and click it into gear. And Mike Martin looking to go 167.7. That is our top speed of the day. Stickleton did his work. Now it's time for Mike Martin to have fun. The fastest run in Chetek here today is going to be coming your way right now. Mike Martin, look at the scoreboard.